When the Coast Guard arrived to rescue three men whose fishing boat sank in the Gulf of Mexico, they found two of them fending off sharks with their bare hands.
What?
A Coast Guard boat and chopper rescued the men yesterday about 25 miles off the shore of Louisiana. The two who were warding off sharks were taken to the hospital for injuries to their hands.
Wow.